So this is well after I've turned off the hose and it's still pouring out of here. Look at that. So Entegra's roofs don't leak, huh? I beg to differ. 12 minutes ago is when I started this. Ran it for about 2 minutes and it's still dripping. So that means there's a lot of water up there, which means there's probably a lot of mold up there too. So I would like the roof taken down and the mold taken care of. Thank you.